The Usher of the Black Rod is actually one of the clerks of the Parliament, so he's one of our support staff in the House. But he is there to actually be the formal attendant, if you like, to the President. Each morning he actually announces the arrival of the President in the House to the members of the House and ensures that the President leaves the chamber safely at the end of proceedings by marching out with the Black Rod. It's a traditional role that goes back to the British parliaments, where in fact the presiding officers did need protection because they weren't always popular either with monarch or sometimes with members. So it's a traditional role.